This is a quick guide with pictures how I built my own Octopussy helping hand. I bought this tripod stand on eBay for $3. The tripod is originally made as a stand for iPhones and Android phones. But not today. The legs are bendable and are suitable for this project. To start off, you have to have a base plate approximately square shaped and about 4x4 inches. I drilled a 6mm hole at the center of the plate. I gently screwed the camera mount screw into the 6mm hole. Wow, a perfect fit! You will need 3 crocodile clips and 3 brass screws. Cut the head of the 3 screws and hard solder 1 screw at the back of all the 3 crocodile clips. I measured the diameter of one leg and find it to be 1.6 centimeters. I found a tube with 1.8 centimeters hole and cut of 3 pieces. Clamp it down in a wise and let 2/3 stick up and 1/3 clamped in the wise. Now, as you increase the pressure with the wise and insert a screw head or similar to prevent the tube to be compressed at the top portion where the leg is to be inserted. Keep compressing the tube until you accomplish desired shape. Now drill a hole at the compressed side at an slight angle with a 5mm drill. Now insert the screw and crocodile clip assembly into the hole. Here you can see the angle of the clip sticking out from the tube at a 97 degree angle. Here I have fitted one leg with double-sided tape, leave the second protective layer on. Repeat for all 3 legs. Now try to fit the tube and clamp assembly over the double-sided tape without removing the protective layer. Remove it at the very end. You pull the layer down at an angle and it fits like a glove. Repeat for all 3 legs. Here you can see all 3 arms mounted. And now for some fine tuning. Pull out a bunch of tie straps and fit them as the pictures suggests. This is for stability and rigidity. It is a bit tricky to do, but it helps a lot. This completes the guide. And the Octopussy helping hand is done and ready for work. This was a Energy Seeker 2018 video. Thank you for watching.